everyone, welcome back. So today we are going to talk about my favorite foundation during transitioning from summer to monsoon, monsoon to winter. My skin goes through a lot, and at times I don't like to put much of the makeup, but sometimes I do like to even out my skin, so for which I use foundation. But what happens is I don't like sticky feel of foundation, but I have dry skin. I don't like to even set my foundation. So currently I am using one foundation which has changed my game. I don't need to apply any kind of powder over it. It just sets on its own. So that kind of foundation I am loving, and this is the gem I found on sale. So if you want to know about which foundation I am talking, keep on watching. So I am talking about this foundation. This is the Body Shop's Matte Clay Skin Clarifying Foundation. This says it's a matte foundation, but it is a powder matte foundation. So I like to use it during the time I feel I'll sweat a lot, and I don't need much of the powder to set my foundation. I use this one and I don't need to set my foundation with powder. You'll see how beautiful this blends, how easily this blends. And yeah, it's really good for oily skin as well, having the clarification properties and purifying tea tree in it. It's going to help with your acne as well. So it's really good foundation for oily, acne prone skin, sensitive. I will not say that all sensitive skin people will like it, but all the acne prone skin will definitely like this product, because it also helps to reduce the inflammation of acne. So yeah, just have a look how it glides on my face. If you are in hurry, you can just use your fingers to blend this foundation, and it blends quite quickly and fast as well. Right now you must be thinking that this is too light for my skin tone, but one thing is that this foundation oxidizes. For that matter, any foundation oxidizes on my skin. So I always have to go for one shade lighter. If I want to match any foundation with my neck, I have to go one shade lighter because all the foundation have oxidized on me. So yeah, I have to take care of it, so I cannot purchase foundations online. I have also purchased this foundation from the Body Shop store, and particularly this product I have purchased during their 50% sale going on, running in June and July. So I had purchased it at that time. And as you can see, it oxidized enough and it is now matching my skin tone. And you cannot see that it's looking white ghost on me. Yeah, you saw how quickly it blended out on my skin, and it's said, it's not even sticky. Yet it's giving that little shine on my face. So this is the makeup look. I have come up with my favorite foundation. So yeah, let's talk about few steps about this foundation. So this foundation has a tea tree oil in it. It is a mattifying clay foundation. As you can see, it is quite matte on me. I have applied a highlighter to give that glow, and as I have a dry combination skin, I applied this oil. I'll apply this oil from Good Vibes. It's a skin glow serum. So I applied it underneath the foundation, and it glides really well. So if you, and I have used a shade 026 in Tamer, how you pronounced it, I don't know. It's Tamerza Dune 026. It costs 1195 for 30 ml. Currently, if I say, all the foundations in market which are quite mattifying, oil free foundations, those are a little bit expensive, are around 1000 bucks. And what I have felt is, this foundation you can get at some discount as well. I have purchased it at 50% discount when they were running the sale in June, July. So after that I have started using it and I am loving it. This product has this nozzle kind of nozzle to get the foundation out, and it is a moussey foundation. It's not runny, it's not liquid, it's a moussey cream foundation. So what it gives really smooth, and it gives time to work with it, so you don't end up having a cake face, or you don't end up having a patchy foundation. Because at times what happens is, even if foundation is watery in consistency, it dries down very quickly, and it doesn't give much time to work on your skin, to blend on your skin. So you have to work in partitions, like half face first and then half face. But with this you can apply it, and you have the time to work with it. You can apply dots on your skin, entire face, and then you start blending it. Then also you have time to work with it. But what the best thing I like about this is, you can take some amount. If you don't want full coverage, you can take some amount of this product and you can blend it with your hand. It's so easy, so quick. On day-to-day basis, when I go to office, I prefer using this by my hand itself, and I just, for office look, I'll shoot a video how I quickly do my makeup for my office. So yeah, these are my things. And if you have severely dry skin, I would not suggest this product, because first thing, it's too mattifying. And even if you have well moisturized, well nourished skincare beforehand, in the long run it will dry out your skin. Having the clay in it, clay formulation in it, is it may draw moisture out of your skin, and it can be really, really drying on your skin. So yeah, I don't need to set this with powder. I just set my under eyes because I don't want creases on it. So yeah, that's my small little review about this product.